Before You Close Home Inspections offers time-saving tools to move the transaction process along more quickly. Don't waste your valuable time copying and pasting repair items from the inspection report to the addendum. Our Create Request List feature walks you through a few simple steps, allowing you to create the repair list right from the report. In no time, you have a clean, easy-to-read document to attach directly to the repair addendum. When the report is ready, you'll receive an email that includes a link, as well as your username and password. Click on the link and you will be navigated to our website to sign in. After signing in, you will be brought to the Realtor dashboard. Take a few minutes to update your profile information, as your clients will see this when they log in to access the report. From the dashboard, you can access all the reports we have completed for you. Locate the appropriate property address and click View Documents. On the next page, you'll find a photo of the house. Here, you can view the inspection report, or you can forward it to other people, such as the listing agent or contractors. Once you've reviewed the inspection report with your client and determined what issues you would like to have addressed, click Create Repair Request List. To initiate the creation of the request list, select Summary Items Only. Make sure each box is checked, then click OK at the bottom right. The system will guide you through all of the summary items so you can select those important to your client. As the items emerge, select either Accept As Is or Add to List. When an item is added to the list, you will be prompted to select one of three options: Repair, Replace, or Monetary Compensation. You can also add notes for other parties to see, such as repairs to be made by a licensed contractor, reason for the desired amount, or provide receipts. After selecting how an item should be addressed, click Save Request at the bottom right. The next item will automatically be displayed. Take note of the progression bar across the top of the screen. It shows you how far along you've come and how much farther you have to go before you're finished. Once you have made all of your requests, you have completed all visible items. To see the results, click View Request List, and it will be displayed in a clear, easy-to-read document, including comments made by the inspector, you, and your clients, as well as the photos from the inspection report. This makes it simple for all parties to read and understand. You can hide the pictures to make the document more compact by clicking Show Hide Images at the top of the screen. You can also edit the list or go back to your agent dashboard at any time. From here, you can quickly create a PDF of the list to attach to the repair addendum or send it to anyone you choose. We hope you've enjoyed this presentation of how to create a repair list for your client from a Before You Close Home Inspections report. Thanks for watching. We look forward to working with you.